Hey, I gotta ask you something.
Hey buddy, what's going on?
Just about the prayer initiative, when are you wanting our scripts to be done for the videos?
I guess it would be good to have it probably by the end of next week, if that works for you.
Okay, that's not bad. I can do that.
Great.
So, for the video on the third day, we still haven't picked out, like, a scripture passage to go with it. Did you have any ideas of what we might use?
Yes, I was meaning to send that to you, but hey, since you're here, I'll just give that to you right now. We're going to use Revelations 8, verses 3 and 4, you know, the part where the prayers of the saints are like incense, and so yeah, that's you can use that.
Okay, cool, that makes sense. So Revelation 8, 3 and 4?
Yeah, Revelations 8, 3 and 4, yeah.
Revelation.
What?
You mean revelation, it's singular. You said revelations.
Yeah, that's right. Revelations.
The book of Revelation.
Yeah, the book of Revelations, yes.
No, the revelation of Jesus Christ to Saint John the Divine, yes? Oh, come on, you can't be one of those.
One of those what?
One of those people who calls it revelations.
Max, we all call it revelations.
No, calling it Revelations with an S is for teenage girls who wear oversized scarves and want the worship band to play Oceans. It's Revelation.
Yeah, exactly. Revelations.
No. But we're not saying the same thing.
Yes, we are. You're saying Revelations, I'm saying Revelations.
I'm not saying Revelations, I'm saying Revelation.
What's the difference?
The difference is one is wrong and one is right.
Man, you're so legalistic.
This is spelling. What are you talking about? I just want you to say the word properly.
Revelations?
Yes, that one, but revelation.
Yeah, revelations.
Okay, it's shun. Say, he shuns immorality.
He shuns immorality.
Okay, now say, we shun immorality.
We shuns immorality.
Are you hearing this?
Yes, we're speaking English to each other just fine.
No, we're not. Not even a bit.
Max, you need to relax, man.
Say infatuation.
Infatuations.
Inflation.
Inflations.
Devastation.
Devastations.
Oh my goodness.
Gentlemen, what is all of this yelling about?
We're just planning for a prayer initiative and it's coming up in February. And it's going to be great. We're just trying to figure out the scripture for one of the days.
All right. Max, what's got you so worked up about?
Oh, it's just we're having difficulty agreeing on pronunciation.
What word?
Just revelations.
No, you see, you're still doing it. It's revelation.
Yeah, it's the book of Revelation.
Exactly. See?
No!
No, hold on, son. Why don't you just calm down?
I'm fine. I'm calm. It's just we're not communicating here.
I don't see a problem.
You see?
Here? You see? But there is a problem, and the problem is you're saying it wrong.
So, Max, who cares?
Me. I care.
Yeah, okay, but just relax, man.
I'm fine. I just want to hear you say it properly.
Max, seriously, you have no chills.
Yeah, you definitely have no chills.
Okay, it's you have no chill, and aren't you guys a little bit old to be saying that?
Whoa, chill on the ageism, man.
See, you said it right that time.
Said what right?
Chill.
Chills.
You said it a different way.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, he didn't.
Yes, he did.
Max, do you think all of the loud music is giving you hearing problems?
My hearing is just fine. It's just that you guys are adding an extra S at the end of words that don't have them, like some kind of speech impediment.
That's not true.
That's not true.
So you agree then?
No, I was... He said that wrong too.
Why are you such a grammar Nazi?
I'm not a grammar Nazi, and you said that wrong as well.
He's not saying anything's wrong.
Now hold on.
Revelations.
Revelations? Revelations?
Revelations.
Revelations?
No.
Revelations!
Chance. Chance.
Aren't you both pastors? You're supposed to know this stuff.
Revelations.
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 Okay, let me show you how you are saying it wrong. What is the second book that Jeremiah wrote besides Jeremiah?
Lamentation.
Right, so now take that and... Wait, what?
The Book of Lamentation.
You have got to be kidding me.
Jeremiah's wrote Lamentation.
This is so exhausting. I want to go home and sleep.
That right there is a lamentation.
No, it's not, because it's a lamentation because I only said one thing.
Revelation.
Are you guys even listening to me?
Revelations.
Okay, bye. I'm going back to my office now.
Revelations.
You didn't even walk down the hallway. How are you coming out from behind my desk?
Teleportations. Revelation.